What separates this firm from other firms, primarily to me, is the level of experience that this firm has.
I do think that sets us apart. We're not here just to, you know, litigate. We do want to give the best results possible.
I think it's the fact that we have this respect that follows us.
Moore, Shulman, and Moore, San Diego's family law experts, have been specializing only in family law for more than three decades.
This is all we do is family law, so when you come here, you at least know that you're getting somebody who just does family law and understand that whether it's a full trial and it's a complex matter or it's a simple matter, we can figure out how to handle it in the most cost-effective manner.
We also really care. I think we come from a mindset that every case is different, so you do have to come with different approaches, but we also try to make sure that clients get the best, not only litigation, but best sound advice.
Something that I really do love about family law and working here at Moore, Shulman, and Moore is we do kind of take into account the counseling side of this job.
From the attorneys to the staff, everyone at Moore, Shulman, and Moore understands that their cases are more than just a legal file. For many people, hiring a family law attorney may be their only experience with the legal system. Uncharted territory at one of the most emotionally challenging times of their lives.
You know, we need to relate to our clients and kind of see eye to eye with them and let them know that we appreciate the pain that they're going through and we understand. We weigh the counseling, kind of the therapeutic, talking to someone and relating to them on a personal level about what they're going through in addition to advocating for them.
Clients don't know really the ins and outs of a case, so there are times where you do have to spend some time and explain things from kind of not the legal aspect, but more of just, you know, kind of the emotional and practical things of a case.
The breadth and depth of the attorney's experience comes with benefits for their clients.
It's a good brain trust.
There are attorneys that have 30 and 40 years of experience, and there are attorneys that have, you know, a few years of experience, but having those types of people in a working environment to be able to ask questions to and get advice from for the other attorneys is extremely beneficial, and that ultimately helps the clients.
That depth of experience can also pay off in the courtroom.
Coming from this firm, judges then also know the reputation of, you know, Moore, Shulman, and Moore. Every judge likes things a little differently, so I think once you build a rapport and you're in front of them, you know what that judge expects in regards to documents, how to present argument, or what they're looking for to better help your client.
It's nice to have a big name behind you when you're going into court against other attorneys, because I think they're also aware of the resources that we have here and the experience, you know, the cumulative experience that we have in this office.
There's such a wide range of attorneys here, men, women, levels of experience, that I would bet it would be nearly impossible for a potential client not to sync up with an attorney here and find that attorney compatible to work with.
Here, customer service is a top priority.
Hi, welcome.
We have incredible support staff.
It's gratifying coming to work in the sense that I feel like I'm surrounded by people and a team that makes my job easier.
Part of great customer service is being direct with clients about their legal and logistical options.
Sometimes my clients get upset because I am straightforward, but I tell them up front, I go, I'm really here doing you a service to keep your costs down and to let you know what your options are. And I'm not trying to be uncaring, I just want to make sure you understand that what can happen, what can't happen. And that way, again, you're not spending a ton of money on lawyers.
The attorneys here could practice anywhere, but they choose Moore, Shulman, and Moore for a reason.
The firm is extremely reputable and a great reputation. So I feel comfortable and proud that I have my name associated with this law firm.
Clients are the focus of the entire firm.
Peace of mind element's very important because it allows people to move on with their lives and concentrate on their work, on their kids, on kind of moving on with their life. Because if you're just fixated on your divorce, or you're worried about it, and you're not productive, you're not gonna be healthy, mentally or physically.
I guess it's more so the satisfaction of being able to walk someone through what's a really stressful part of their life.